to Summer Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise if you're able? Remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. At this time, we'd like to take a quick moment to thank all of our sponsors and partners for putting on this event. BioSteel, Momentum Fundraising, HelloFresh, Quest Awards, Barron Championship Rings, the Buffalo Bills, Team Link, Maple Leaf Sports Entertainment, and Area 51 Sports Apparel, as well as the local community partners, the Western Mustangs, the London Junior Mustangs, the London Beefeaters, and your Forest City Thunderbirds. Christensen to kick off for the Thunderbirds. Onside kick attempt is recovered by the Griffins. First down. Thank you. Inside handoff by the Griffins. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. First down. Austin with the carry on the jet sweep. Gain to the 19-yard line. First down, Griffins. Ritzy with the carry over the left-hand side. Gain of a couple on the play. Second down. Farley on the carry, loss of a couple on the play. That's going to bring up a third down. Ladies and gentlemen, I have an announcement from the police. There's a Hyundai Santa Fe that is grayish, license plate CC, Z as in zebra, F204, and a Nissan Rogue that is white, license plate BSJ, V as in Victor, 713. Please remove your vehicles. Please move your vehicles immediately. Thank you. Farley with the reception for the Griffins. Touchdown. Extra point is good. 7:23 left to go in the first quarter. 7 for the Griffins. No score, Thunderbirds. This quarter is brought to you by Team Link, the official sponsor of the OSFL. Team Link is a Canadian-based team management app, enabling teams to share schedules, track attendance, automate reminders, chats, and more. Download Team Link at the App Store. Set your team up for free. Meaning to the, with the return to the 40-yard line, first down, Thunderbirds. Christensen to the ball carrier, gain of about 5 on the play, second down. Sweeney's pass is complete to the 45-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Christensen plows ahead for a gain of 8, second down. Sweeney scrambles to the 27-yard line. That's going to be enough for Four City first down. Straight ahead fullback run, gain of about 9 on the play, second down. Sweeney's pass caught by Christensen, scampers in for the Forest City touchdown. Extra point is good. 3:18 left to go first quarter. 7 for the Griffins, 7 for the Thunderbirds. Baron Rings is brought to you. This quarter is brought to you by Baron Ring Championship Rings, the official championship ring of Football Ontario. Baron is focused on relentless commitment to design. Craftsmanship, superior storytelling products are what drives them to deliver the best to their clients. For more information, visit www.baronrings.com. That's again, www.baronrings.com. Gerard with the return to the 51-yard line. First down, Griffins. Gerard, the ball carrier, with the off the left-hand edge. Loss of 3 on the play, second down. Farrah calls his own number, gain of about 3 on the play, third down. Pass broken up by Telfer for the Thunderbirds. Fourth down. Timeout, Griffins. Really close here. Going to be short of the yards to gain. Turn it over on downs. First down, Thunderbirds. Jet sweep over to the right-hand edge. Gain of 6 on the play. Second down. Sweeney's pass falls incomplete, but there's flags on the play. Offside against the Griffins. Move it up 5 yards. I believe that's going to be a first down. Second down. Christensen with the first half carry. Gain of 3 on the play, and that's the end of the first quarter. 7 for the Griffins, 7 for the Thunderbirds. This quarter will be brought to you by the Buffalo Bills. The Buffalo Bills proudly sponsor Football Ontario and Team Ontario and want to wish all the players competing this weekend good luck. For more information on the Buffalo Bills Youth Outreach Program, please visit thebuffalobills.com/community. Sweeney forced out of bounds at the 54-yard line. Third down. Fullback dive over the left-hand edge brings it back to the 50-yard line. Fourth down, Thunderbirds. Griffins return the ball to the 39-yard line, but there's multiple flags on the play. Offside called against the Griffins. No yards called against the Thunderbirds. Five-yard offside call against the Griffins. 15-yard, no yards type. Move it back 10 yards. Repeat, fourth down. Cummings with the return to the 45-yard line. First down, Griffins. Farrah carries the ball over the left edge, but there's flags on the play. Holding against the Griffins. Move it back 10 yards. Repeat, first down. Sweeney recovers the fumble for the Thunderbirds. First down, Forest City. Sweeney's pass falls incomplete, second down. Christensen with the reception, loss of a couple on the play, third down. Christensen then carries the ball over the last hand edge. Gain of about 4 on the play. That's going to bring it up 4th down. Telfer on the reception for the Thunderbirds, down to the 25-yard line. First down, Forest City. Christensen with the carry over the left-hand edge. Gain of a few on the play. Second down. Sweeney's pass is knocked away at the 10-yard line. Pass falls incomplete. Third down. Straight ahead dive play for the Thunderbirds. Gain of about 1 yard, 4th down. Full start called against the Thunderbirds. Move it back 5 yards. 4th down repeated. Sweeney's pass falls incomplete. Turn it over on downs. First down, Griffins. We'd like to take a moment to thank our sponsors at the top of the hill, 7-Eleven and Subway, for providing food and beverages to our volunteers. So if you're hungry, make sure you stop and get some snacks on the way. Gerard with the reception on the right-hand flats. Gain of about 3 on the play, second down. Farrah calls his own number over the left-hand edge. Gain of 7 on the play, and that's going to be enough for Griffin's first down. Second down. Pass falls incomplete, but there's flags on the play. Holding against the Griffins, move it back 10 yards, repeat, second down. Flags on the play. Holding against the Griffins. Move it back 10 yards. Repeat, second down. Fumble recovered by the Thunderbirds. First and goal for City. Sweeney's pass broken up. Second down. Fullback carries the ball to approximately the 1 yard line, third down. Sweeney calls his own number and gets it over the line for the Forest City touchdown. Christensen's extra point is good. 1:42 left to go in the half. 14 Thunderbirds, 7 Griffins. Ritzy on the return for the Griffins, takes it out beyond midfield. First down, Guelph. Uritzi, the ball carrier, gain of about 8 yards on the play, second down. Fair calls his own number, pushed out of bounds at the 30-yard line. First down, Griffins. Fair calls his own number, pushed out of bounds after a loss of a couple, second down. Ferris pass complete to the 9-yard line. First down, Griffin. Uritzi carries the ball down to the 1-yard line. Second and goal, Griffins. Touchdown, Gerard. 6 points on the board for the Griffins. Two-point conversion attempt is no good. 37 seconds left to go, first half. 14 Thunderbirds, 13 Griffins. Telfer with the return to the 45-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Sweeney calls his own number for a gain of about 13 on the play. First down, Thunderbirds. I'm out, Thunderbirds. Telfer with the reception to the 37-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Timeout. Flag on the play. Procedure called against the Thunderbirds. 5-yard penalty, repeat first down. Penalties declined. Second down. And that's the end of the first half. 14 Thunderbirds, 13 Griffins. Halftime will be brought to you by HelloFresh. Fuel up your future gridiron champ with easy and delicious meals that you can quickly prepare between practices and games. With HelloFresh, you can take the stress out of meal planning and celebrate cooking like it's a game-winning drive. Get mouth-watering meals featuring fresh ingredients, high-quality ingredients delivered right to your door. Choose from weekly options of 30-plus menu items plus kid-approved time-saving lunch options that are sure to please everybody in your household. Sign up for HelloFresh today and get 7 free meals when you make your first 3-box purchase. Use code HELLOFOOTBALL.
you're a Griffins fan, make some noise. And let's hear it for you T-Birds fans. Make some noise. Second half, guys. Here we go. 14-13. And it's about to go down. Liam Sweeney on the return. First down, Thunderbirds. Sweeney tackled in the backfield by number 12, Ethan Restagno. No gain from Ethan Christensen. Third down, Thunderbirds. Sweeney connects with Christensen. Fourth down, Thunderbirds. Sweeney handed off to Christensen. Might be enough for a Thunderbirds first down.
Sweeney brought back down in the backfield. Flag on the play. Procedure called against the Thunderbirds. Penalty is declined. Second down. Fullback carries the ball over the left-hand edge. Loss of a couple. Third down. Sweeney is sacked in the backfield by the Griffins. Fourth down. Sweeney's punt goes out of bounds at the 53. First down, Griffins. This quarter is brought to you by Momentum Fundraising. Momentum Fundraising brings over 20 years of fundraising experience as the number one athletic fundraising company in Canada. The organization is powered by the new and innovative Money Dolly app. Money Dolly is a fundraising app utilized by thousands of organizations in North America through which tens of million dollars have been raised. Toss play to Farah on that. Loss of two on the play, second down. Austin with the Griffins touchdown. Two-point conversion is caught, but there's flags on the play. Offside against the Thunderbirds. Penalty will be implied on the kickoff. 6:04 left to go, third quarter, 21 Griffins, 14 Thunderbirds. Telford for the return for the Thunderbirds out to the 37-yard line. First down. Christensen on the carry over the right-hand side. Gain of 5 on the play, second down. Sweeney calls his own number, carries the ball to the 53-yard line. First down, Four City. Pass is intercepted by the Griffins. Flags on the play. Peyton Cummings with the reception for the Griffins. Touchdown. Extra point attempt is blocked. 3:36 left to go. Third quarter. 27 for the Griffins. Check that. 26 for the Griffins. 21. Nope, that's not right. I know. There we go. 27-14 Griffins. Quest Awards specializes in high product patient plaques, corporate awards, and sports awards, promotional items, and giftware utilizing the precision of laser engraving and advanced computer technology. Take great pride in their workmanship and go into the production and delivery of every product we ship. Kick recovered by the Thunderbirds on the 52-yard line. Check that, 48-yard line, first down. Sweeney's pass is almost interception. Second down. Sweeney's pass falls incomplete. Flags on the play. Procedure called against the Thunderbirds. Penalty is declined. Third down. Christensen takes a toss over the left edge. Gain of about 4 on the play. That's going to bring up fourth down. Christensen with the carry, busts it straight up the middle, down to the 52-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Brady's pass is intercepted, but there's flags on the play. Pass interference against the Griffins. First down, London. Procedure called against the Thunderbirds. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down. Sweeney's pass is complete to Telford, thrown down immediately on the play, second down. And that's the end of the third quarter. 27 for the Griffins, 14 Thunderbirds. This quarter is brought to you by Area Sports, Area 51 Sports Apparel. Area 51 is a Canadian minority-owned sports apparel company that specializes in team sports. They have dozens of suppliers which offer us the unique opportunity to offer a full array of products. Area 51 Apparel offers quality, budget-friendly sports apparel and field equipment. Area 51, the best-kept secret in sports. Check them out, www.area51sports.ca. Sweeney calls his own number, gain of about 4 on the play, third down. Christensen with the reception, takes it to the 29-yard line. Check that. 25-yard line, fourth down. Sweeney calls his own number on the fourth down. It's going to be close. Fell short of the yards to gain. Turn it over on downs. First down, Griffins. A reminder to the fans to make your way to the presentation area at the conclusion of the game for the presentations of the defensive and offensive MVP awards, as well as the game MVP. We'd like to remind both teams that the game at game's end to shake hands and make your way to the presentation area for the presentation of these awards. Thank you. Fair's pass throws incomplete. Second down. Fair on the carry to the 29 yard line, third down. Correction, enough for yards to gain. First down, Griffins. Uritzi with the ball carry. Gain of 11 on the play, first down. Gerard stopped in the backfield, throwing down for a loss of a few. Second down. Farrah calls his own number. 60-yard scamper in for the Griffin. Touchdown. Extra point is good. 7:22 left to go in the game. 34 Griffins, 14 Thunderbirds. A reminder to fans to make their way to the presentation area at the conclusion of the game for the presentations of the defensive and offensive MVP awards, as well as the game MVP. We'd also like to remind both teams to please shake hands and make your way to the presentation area immediately following the game. Thank you. Telford to return to the 7-yard line. First down, Forest City. Sweeney scrambles ahead for a gain of about 7 on the play, second down. Pass complete to Christensen in the right-hand flat. Good gain on the play. Brings it out to the 28-yard line. First down. Sweeney scampers out of bounds at the 24-yard line. Second down. Otterly with the reception down to the 35-yard line, third down. Correction, it's going to be enough for a Forest City first down. Christensen carried the ball over the left-hand edge. Down to the 48-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Straight ahead dive play for the Thunderbirds. Gain of about 5 on the play. Second down. Sweeney carries the ball down to the 26-yard line. First down, Thunderbirds. Sweeney's pass falls incomplete, second down. A reminder to the fans to make your way to the presentation area at the conclusion of this game for the presentation of the defensive and offensive MVP awards. We'd also like to remind both teams to shake hands immediately following the game and proceed to the presentation area. Thank you. Christensen with the carry over the left-hand edge. Gain of about 9 on the play. Third down. Sweeney's pass complete in the end zone to Telfer. Touchdown, Thunderbirds. Extra point attempt is no good. 1:56 left to go in the game. 34 Griffins, 20 for the Thunderbirds. A reminder to all parents, guardians, and friends of today's participants. You can meet them following the game. Do not attempt to enter the locker room or field areas at any time. Please stay in the designated spectator areas. Thank you. Fairley recovers the onside kick attempt before the Griffins. First down, Guelph. Inside handoff for the Griffins, thrown down for a loss of a couple on the play, second down. Kane, the ball carrier for the Griffins, thrown down for a loss of a couple, third down. Timeout for City. Urinsky, the ball carrier to the 35-yard line. First down, Griffins. Peyton Berry, the ball carrier, off their left-hand edge. Gain of about 4 on the play, second down. Sebastian Newell on the carry, gain of about 4 yards on the play, third down. Fourth down. And that's the ball game. Junior Griffins 34, Forest City Thunderbirds 20. A reminder to fans to make your way to the designated presentation area at the conclusion of this game for the presentations of the defensive and offensive MVP awards as well as the game MVP. We'd like to remind both teams that please shake hands immediately following the game and proceed to the award presentation area. And another reminder, parents and guardians of today's participants, you can meet them following the game. Do not attempt to enter the field or the locker room areas. If for those of you sticking around for the Nate's game featuring the Junior Varsity, Hamilton Junior Ticats, and Brantford Bison, we'll be starting that very soon. Thank you.